say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
Is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkiev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, that war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to...
Office of the President, Russian Federation, Andrei Kharkov.
Moscow, this is command point on the road to Hamburg. Sky's clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the President's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1 remain with the President until touchdown.
Ivega President!
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does.
Yuri.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
Check! Study! Vidi ovo, isti likovi, samo s bradom. Sumljivo. Štitimo prezidenta. Ne može trend da siđem dole. Da. Friendly fire tolerated. A, jel moguće? Tu je. Shit. 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 Ovo je čerka. Gdje je fler? Ja ne vidim nigde fler. Čekaj bre, kako da prođem? Oh shit. Neko me odande... Fuck! Glupo burence! Šta je vama zgrešio naš prezident? Ma daj, brate! Glupo burence opet! Jel me zajebavaš? Viti, pored mene bio. Ajde, tog jednog ne možeš da ubiješ. Evo ga, prezident. Bacite predsjednika unutra. Barakov! Oto je predsjednika. Shit!